The castle is on the edge of the town of Beaumaris in Anglesey. Begun in 1295, it was the last of the many royal castles built in North Wales. They were built to protect the interests of Edward I. An artist's impression suggests what it would have looked like in its heyday. Edward had seen this style of castle on his travels in Europe. The inner wall, being higher than the outer wall, meant that the defenders on it could overshoot those on the outer wall, a double line of defence. As the site was quite level, the architect was able to adopt the concentric style with almost perfect symmetry. The moat was filled with a controlled supply of tidal water, as well as giving access to the open sea. On a walk to explore the structure of this rather unique castle, we met the current occupants, and clearly we were not very welcome, invading their space.